This is George Price, Pendleton-Gazette, and joining me today from Comcast is Rob Ponto, and he's got some exciting news for some residents in Indiana, and some big things are happening for their customers here. How are you today?
Pretty good. We have nice weather here today, so I'm happy to be on with you.
Yeah. Tell you again, there's some very neat things happening here in Indiana. I got a news release from you just a while back about what the new things are coming out. I'm going to let you go ahead and tell everybody about some of these.
Okay, well, there's a few things, actually. One, we are bringing higher speeds to more customers in Indiana now. We're doing it in three different ways. Our Blast package, if you're a customer of that package, your speeds will go from 50 megs to 75 megs, which is a 50% increase. No charge to the customers. So I encourage all Blast customers to power cycle their modems and they'll receive those new speeds. That's one. Secondly, we're adding a new tier called Extreme 150.
That's okay.
150 megs down and 20 up. So that's an additional package we're offering. And finally, we had those two bits of information released on Monday. Last month, we announced Gigabit Pro, which is a multi-gig, pro-grade, fiber-to-the-home solution. It's symmetrical, 2 gigs up, two gigs down. Now, it's for our most techie users.
Yeah.
Maybe you, George. It's for our most advanced digital homes and our early people who are early adopters.
Yeah. About the Blast increase, 50% on your download, I got a letter from you folks telling me that that was available, and all I had to do was shut down my modem for a little while, my computer, and when I opened it, fired them back up, it was there. It was, you know, incredible. And it really works, helps out a lot. It works well. Now, what about the 150? On that. Yeah.
It's a new tier. I mean, we recognize that Hoosiers need more speed. They need it now, and they're going to need it in the future. So we're trying to offer more packages, more speed options, and more price points to fit our customers' needs. So, you know, everyone has multiple devices that are connected to the internet in their home. From phones to TVs to other appliances, toasters even. So we wanted to make sure that everyone's appliances and devices were running smoothly and they have a great customer experience.
Yeah, the appliances are really growing. I mean, you got things like your Nest and your security systems that's all trying to feed in on your internet. And then you got some other things that people are starting, you know, to get, like just coffee pots, you know, the smart coffee pots, I think.
Right.
And all this takes, data from your internet and drives down, you know, what you can do. And then, you know, people watching movies and doing games online, and it really takes a lot more than people think.
Yeah, that, you know, I mean, 5 years ago, who thought we would need 50 meg?
Right.
I mean,
exactly.
So we're preparing for the future with this 2 gig product. And, you know, we'll see what happens in the future. It's
amazing. Now on the big one. This is something that people really need to know a little more about. This is not for someone, perhaps, at this time like me. I would, you know, this is two gigabyte down and up. Now, who might want this type of speed? I would never use it.
Right. Someone who maybe is a very serious gamer. I mean, it's really for the most advanced user. The most advanced digital home would have something like this. Gamer, maybe you work from home and you're uploading and downloading a lot of big files, maybe movies, or if you're in the film industry.
Okay.
Someone like that, an early adopter. So, like you said, it's a professional grade service. And it's a pretty big investment. It's a fiber to the home. So we have many packages with different speed tiers at different price points to serve everybody. So this might not be for you, but I'm sure we'll have something that'll
fit. It, well, it's not for me right now. And there's some limitations on who can get this. You got to be within a certain distance, maybe, from your main fiber cable or something like that?
Yeah, it's a very unique installation process. You have to be about a third of a mile from the plant.
Okay.
Well, there's a site survey that's done if you request the service. A specially trained technician will come out. There'd be a fiber built to the home, and there would be also installation of professional grade equipment.
Okay.
So, not for everybody, but you know, it's a great product, and you just have to determine what you're looking for.
Yeah. Now, this, like you say, this is the ultimate, and this is a high-grade installation. Again, it's 2 gig up, 2 gig down, and it's not cheap, is it?
We're pricing it at $299, but customers in Indiana were testing a promo offer of $159.
Oh, okay.
There's a few different eligibility points that you have to go through: your proximity to the fiber, the ease of deployment, the local demand around your area, and then the customer's relationship with us.
Okay.
If you're in a contract, what type of other services you have. So a lot of things are looked at, but we are testing a $159 price point.
Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. That's inviting right there. Now, how can people find out, about these new services? Again, for the blast, it was real easy. If someone hasn't done that, then all they need to do is shut down their modem, shut down their computer, and turn it back on in a few minutes. And that is just automatic.
Yep. That's for blast. And I would recommend for customers to power cycle their modems and computers every month.
Oh.
Just because updates happen all the time, and you might miss a notice. And if you do that, you'll get all the updates that are available.
Okay. Now, how can people find out about the new Extreme 150? And those are interested in the multi-gig. How can they find out about that?
Extreme 150, simply call 1-800-COMCAST. Or go online to Xfinity.com, and you can find out more about that new internet package, Extreme 150. If you're interested in multi-gig, I would call in, same number, 1-800-COMCAST.
Okay.
Or you can get more information at Xfinity.com/multi-gig.
Okay. I'll put some links down below to all this where they can log in, get to, and find a phone number to call. But on a multi-gig, they really need to call to talk to the representative about this, and
yes,
then they can get into the steps to enable this, and there's going to be some people that really will get it and want this because of some of the things they do. Like, you've got some people out there that work from home, have several people that come into their home and work, and then you have some people who are extreme internet users that, otherwise wouldn't be able to do what they want to do, big time gamers and so on and so forth. But next year, there's some other things perhaps coming out too, right?
Well, yeah, so along with this 2 gig announcement we made, we're also testing DOCSIS 3.1 in some customers' homes, and that'll give us the ability to launch a 1 gig service throughout the state. And it'll be an easier deployment because we'll be able to offer it over our coax fiber platform. So it won't be as expensive. It won't have to be a fiber built to the home. We can offer it over our coax fiber hybrid.
Now that's 1 gig up, 1 gig down.
Yes, sir.
Perhaps next year sometime be announced.
Sometime, yeah. We're testing DOCSIS right now, DOCSIS 3.1, and then we're looking next year sometime.
Okay. One more thing. I know you're very busy, but some folks, have their modems rented, and some folks have bought their own modems. But perhaps some of these changes that you're introducing here into Indiana and some new cities like Anderson, Indiana, mm-hmm. just up the road here, and some others, perhaps they may their equipment may not be up to what it takes to do this, right?
Sure. Well, yeah, for a normal, I don't say normal, but a normal internet package like Extreme 150 and below, I would rent a modem from Comcast. Not just because I work here, but because technology always changes. And when you make an investment in buying a modem, you might have to buy another one because we may upgrade something and we may make some updates. So okay. We can always make those with no charge to you. We can send you a new modem if you need one or send out software through an update.
Okay.
The Gigabit Pro customers, you cannot use your own modem. You would have to get a modem from us called an ONT or an optical network terminal, because a lot of computers, a lot of laptops right now aren't built to handle this 2 gig speed yet.
Oh, okay.
So we want to make sure that you have the latest and greatest professional grade equipment. So we would actually help customers with that.
Okay. You can check that and see if they're actually like a computer actually capable of handling this type of 2 gig up, 2 gig downs.
Right. I believe there's some equipment to fit your computer to make sure that it can handle that. It'll help convert whatever needs to be converted. It's pretty technical, above my head, but we'll make sure everything works by making sure everyone has the right equipment.
Okay. All right. Well, I really appreciate it again. And is there anything else?
No. Always power cycle your modem to get the latest and greatest updates. And if you have any questions or are interested in any of these products, please call us at 1-800-COMCAST or at Xfinity.com.
Okay. Well, I really appreciate your time today. And again, that blast just was real easy to set up. And at 150 Extreme may be something that perhaps I even want to look at today. So I'll check that out.
Okay, great. Thanks for the time, George. Appreciate it.
All right. Have a good day.
You too.
Bye.